out here.
Dagger sympathizer has to die. He'll keep making us do his dirty work if I don't stop him.
They'll just do it all the same.
Eso es, primos.
But we can't just sit here and let him do this to us, Idia.
You think I don't have their well-being in mind?
Well, you certainly aren't acting like it.
How dare you?
Enough, you two!
Who do you think you are?
The mist is down. It's bad for the...
Speak up, stranger!
Agapio sent me. He wants to prove his brother's innocence and destroy the dagger.
His brother? Neritos? Didn't he die on...
Stop, Idia. We're in enough trouble as it is.
Tell me what you know.
Let's make a deal. Kill a man for me, Mistios. Help me, and I'll tell you about the dagger's base of operations.
We've been through this! No killing! Talk to the man instead. Make him honor his word to pay us.
Deal. I will take care of your problem.
There's a man from the dagger. He approached us one day to help them spread their agenda. We don't care about the dagger, but we need the extra income.
He wanted us and the children to spread the message of the dagger in the theater and on the streets.
Sounds like a fair trade.
Till the Drachmi stopped coming in.
He stopped paying us, and threatened to come after our children if we didn't continue.
I was going to kill him myself, but Ithia...
We can't just take a life like that, Prexileos. That's not us.
He lives in the large house in the middle of the city. Kill him, and we'll have Drachmi for you.
Listen to yourself. Talk to the man, and posture if you must. But we aren't savages. I don't want to set a horrible example for the children.
I'll deal with the man. Just make sure you pay up.
If you need anything else, or forget where to find the Daggerman, speak to us again.
Ugh!
That's him. The Dagger Man threatening the theater couple. That's the big house they were talking about.
I can't keep doing this, but I have to. I have to do this. For fun. Yes, that's right. For fun.
Stay close!
Just another man doing right by his family. Too bad he mixed with the wrong people.
Mistios, I've sent the children away.
Make sure this dagger Malaka doesn't get to...
Shut up! We'll find every last one of your precious kids. They'll fetch a good price.
Release them this instant.
I'll let them go. After I've made a few cuts.
Malaka!
The dagger doesn't appreciate your intrusions into our affairs.
Then you Malakas should get out of my way.
I'm a man that likes a little drama, so let's make this interesting. You, Mistio, seem to have a flair for the dramatic, and we are in a theater after all. So let's have you decide how this play will play out.
Get to the point.
Someone's got to die here today.
Easy. That's you.
Try, and these two will have their throats slit before you even reach me.
Don't do anything rash, Mistios.
But like I was saying, someone's got to die. But just one! It's always more fun when one lover is alive to watch the other bleed. So meddling, Mistios, tell us, who should live?
Save Idea, Mistios.
What? No!
Save Prexileos, Mistios! The kids can't do
no,
without him.
No, save Idea. Please, you'll be saving
all right, Morgan. Time's up. Pick an ending to our little play, Mistios.
Idea, let her live.
She was my choice, too. Are you sure?
Protus Kyros, Mistios. What a happy 6. You learn everything about the dagger, about Ne.
No! What have you done?
No! Prexileos! Prexileos, answer me! Whew.
That was a close one. Couldn't risk this little man running his mouth on more than he should have.
You couldn't even let them say goodbye? I'll wipe that grin
well,
off your...
Now you've heard some things we really wish you hadn't. And you've been so cooperative, too. Such a shame. A shame, I tell you. But it's time for the hero to die now. Kill the Mistios!
Go!
Agapios will know about Skyros, and I will avenge the both of you. I still need to meet all of Agapios' contacts.